The light gives life. The world that we live in is very dependent upon the sun for all life here on earth. In Greek, there are three words that are used to describe light. The first word is a word called bios, and that's where we get the word biology from, or the biological life. Another word that they would use to describe life in Greek is the word psyche. And psyche is where we get the physiological. And then there was a third word, and this is the word that John is actually using to describe the light of Jesus. And the third word is the word Zoe life. And the Zoe life literally means divine life, a life without end, a life that is eternal. So when Jesus stood up on earth in John 10:10 and he said, I have come to give life and life in its abundance, what Jesus was actually saying is, the life that I'm going to give you here on earth is not a life that is limited, it is an unlimited life. It is not a life in the terms of comfort or luxury, it is an eternal life, a life that has no end. That's the kind of life that I have come to give planet earth, the eternal life.